when I have an audience looking at me, it's the most terrifying thing in the world. You know, when I'm really stressed out or feeling anxious, I go to my practice room and practice the harp by myself in front of nobody. It makes me so nervous and I feel like I'm gonna throw up and my hands shake and I just have no control over my body. There's that strange relationship with the harp. I don't like playing in front of people at all.